Hey yo, what's up guys? Mr. Games here, and we're back with the Pokemon Sword Surprise Luck. It's been a couple hours since the last recording. Went and did some things, had a little food. You know, stuff. Let's go! Who are we fighting against? I don't know. I don't care. Actual answer. Ah, yes, B. Bay. Bay. Qualucha. Let's go, Charizard. Air Slash. Pew pew, you dead. You bad. You bad at this. We don't need Parish Song. Phalanx. Let's go, Air Slash. I'm gonna one-shot your team. Graplocked. Look how much easier the fight is when I don't have to think and I can push a button and use one move. Sirfetch'd. So, funny enough, I actually started up my Pokemon Diamond very recently. And I had like 242 hours on that game. I'm like, what the fuck did I do? And I thought back and I'm like, oh yeah, I was in college. Yeah, I had time. College with no job. Yeah. No significant other either. Yeah, I had plenty of time to play video games then. Last Pokemon? Okay. New Dynamax. Too bad this one isn't a Gigantamax that I got from somebody. Boo. Survived, how lame. G-Max G-Strike. Wow, it just looks like Max Knuckle. Wow, so fancy. With an edit animation at the end. It's like they put so much effort into the game. That last one was a low roll. This one did even more damage. I'm look, I got even faster because I'm using Max Airstream, which makes me faster. Get fucked, boy. Well, that was a 5-minute battle. That's what happens when you suck. Sucks to suck, man. Thank you for your wonderful mash. Blah, 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 blah. Shut the fuck up, B. I gotta kill Raihan. Would be cool if we got to see that battle, but, you know, hey, whatever. We can't see other people's Pokemon battles. No, 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 that's no good. This is your literal chance to shine here, buddy. Although, I mean, Charizard could also do it, so I don't really care. We're just gonna go out there and do it. Yay, run! Do this little spin. Bam! Look at those shitty shadows. With their trillions of dollars they make. Hey, it's a Torkoal. That's not a dragon. What are you doing? Oh, right. He also plays with the weather. Right, right. He's all about that weather. Because we won't get back together. Gone? What a jackass. We're all switch Pokemon to the water ice type of Lapras. Look, we got the Lapras. Why'd you do another yawn, you little cocksuck? Watch your fall. Hey, Bean. And he burned me? Aw, not cool, but now I can't go to sleep. Ha ha ha. Your plan backfired. Rain dance. Haha! 2 turns, bitch! I think I should be able to kill him. Yeah. Let's go. Didn't say anything about me using Rain Dance. But Okay. Punch, punch. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, your Pokemon weak. Turtonator? Oh, it's that fucking thing, right? I hate that thing. Ursula. Your shell trap did nothing. Flygon. Oh, okay. Well, this is a Rex Blizzard type of moment. Now we Ice Punch! Ice Pooch! Stream forward, Sandstorm. And then we use Ice Pooch. Bye bye. Bye bye. Discharge. Here comes da-da-da-da. Yeah, Charizard. Fighting Leon, except his is a Gigantamax one, and mine's not. All that time getting your boy all big and shit, and they just said, nah, crit. Have a nice life. I'm now the strongest trainer besides Leon. I'm the best. Number 666. Hey, look, we got a vote of confidence. Doesn't matter. Not actually battling him now, anyway. Spoilers. Let's go. Story time. Yeah, I've been waiting for this battle this whole time. I'm number one. And 3, 2, 1. Just letting you know as I move my mouth. Exposition. Let's go to the slumbering Weehold. Hey, look, we can actually hatch a Pokemon. Yeah, we haven't been there since we got Pokeballs. Sick. I can actually do a surprise trade in this surprise lock. In a couple episodes. Oh, cool, Max revives. How useless in my Nuzlocke. So, let's get my encounter for this area. Hey look, it's a Glipbug. Look, I have a Charizard. He says rawr. Yeah, that's ball. Yay, we caught a Glipbug. It was so hard. Yeah, I got so much. Connect to the internet. Surprise trade. It's a Glipbug. Run through the slump praying we old. Trade complete. What do we get for this blip bug? I forget what this thing's called. Shinotic. Do I already have a Shinotic? I do, haha! Yes! Good. I didn't want it anyway. Surprise trade. Goodbye, Shinotic. It's a mana. More manas. It's a wish cash. Why am I battling the thing in the grass? In the thing? I don't know. Why am I wasting my time? I don't know. It's a Misty Seed. Fucking mana. Ooh, I hate them sparkly thing. Full restore. There's a wheezing. Mantle Herb. Oh, here we go. Burkhand HD 52. That's a name, my dude. It's a Ghastly. Do I have one of the Ghastly / Haunter line? Haunter. Haunter. Let's check. I don't. Boo. Whoops. Whoops. Oops. We're flip-flopping all over the controls here. Cool. We have a Ghastly now. Incredibly useless. An elixir. And a TM. Can you maybe grab the TM? That'd be... Hoppity hop, hip hop hop pop hop 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 hop. What's with this fog? Spooky music. Ooh. Look, it's the sword and shield doggy. Rau. Ooh. Rau. Fog overtakes everything. And they're gone. So let's run up here and go grab their sword and shield and be grave robbers. Look at this. This is actually beautifully rendered, except it still looks like garbage. But $1 trillion. Well, billions. Whatever. Pokemon Company could have made this shit look so much better. Some Nintendo 64 fucking graphics on those trees, man. It's the sword and the shield of the sword and shield doggies. The reason we're here. Bop, bop, bop. Let's walk up to them and grab them. I'ma take the sword. Doesn't show me holding the sword, because that would be too cool. That settles it. I'm taking the shield. Look at the state of this thing. It might fall apart, but the darkest day and blah, 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 blah. Yeah, let's head right over there. Exposition! He almost feels sorry for the darkest day because the two best fucking trainers ever are fighting it. Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! But we are gonna call it an episode right here because there is no reason to continue farther. And so, with that being said, I will see you guys on the next episode. Peace out. And remember, the world ends with you.